He gets out of this, we're getting blown away. We gotta go. We're getting blown away. We gotta go.
This is a geode.
The
J-O
to the S-T.
To the R. Unicodium? Unicodium? Oh, it just shows you. I thought you could just like beep, 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 mineral.
Food. Give me snacks. Huh? Oh yeah, last time we parked at the hotel for free, remember?
I don't know where we were. I was pregnant and just trying to make it around the building. She would be interactive enough because she likes looking at the stuff at the very least.
Too bad she's teething.
Yeah, I know.
Small.
My poor baby. But at the same time, it's still cool that we could bring her.
So we're going to Hooters now?
Hooters? With a one-year-old? I don't think so. But there is a Hooters, like, literally right in front of us, in front of the museum. Ridiculous. And they are having some kind of special where if you tear up your ex's pick, you get, like, some part of the meal for free.
And what would you like for your drink?
Root beer.
Okay.
Can you do it on animal style?
What would you like to do animal style? The burger or the fries?
The burger.
So I have a double animal style, no tomato, a fry, and a medium root beer?
Yes.
Okay, that'll be $8.12 at your first window, please.
Everybody says, like, if you go to In-N-Out, get it animal style. I don't know.